We may not enjoy living together, but dying together isn't going to solve anything.